the fire brigade, an engine and a hose. I'm a practice every Wednesday in urgent fireman's clothes. So if you have an accident and set your hose on fire, throw an exit match or else the smoke will flow. Well, you can't even better than send us all a letter, and we'll come through if we've nothing else to do. Do.
Oh, it's a great life, a fireman, though. But we polishing the engine and mending the ladders and the hose, one never can where one's going to be the next moment. You never can when you're going to be called out either. I can when I'm thrown out, of course, that's causing time, but one never knows the... Oh, dear me, there's that phone again. I'll have to be... Just a minute. I'll be out to you in half a second there. Hello. Aye, this is the wrong number, yes. Aye, the fire station speaking, yes. What? Who's a lawyer? Oh, a fire? Oh, aye, yes. Oh, no. Oh, but we can't come today, though. No. This is our half holiday today, you see. Oh, no. The horses are a water sooner. Then again, what time will be back at? No. It's a pity you didn't ring up yesterday. Mm-hmm. We must have arranged something, you see. You couldn't keep it going until the morning's morning, could you? Oh, maybe. What is it? One of the new council horses. Man of man, they want to burn men. Oh no, it must be the man next door licking his pipe and you're seeing the reflection through the wall. What is it? It's blazing. Oh, you are. Oh, I see. Is there a lot of smoke? Mm-hmm. Much? You haven't got a drop of petrol lying round about of you. And then we could come round and see you in the morning just after breakfast time. Maybe in time for a fly cup, fun never knows. Well, then we'll see them. I hope it's in the rain. No, that would spoil, wouldn't it? Well, then we'll see you in the morning. Cheerio-ho. Ta-ta. Dear me, what a life.
Fire! Fire! Everybody shouted fire. All the people think that we supply them ready-made. And it's certain more or less that the fire's a big success. If you leave it to the end, we'll sing a fire brigade.